Third, we're banning three big Russian state-owned broadcasters from our airwaves. They will not be allowed to distribute their content anymore in the European Union in whatever shape or form, be it on cable, via satellite, on the internet, or via smartphone apps. We have identified these TV channels as mouthpieces that amplify Putin's lies and propaganda aggressively. And we should not give them a stage anymore to spread these lies.